ask everyone to please stand and join in a moment of silence to remember the 142 officers we lost last year and the 23 that we've lost so far this year. Our firefighters, our precious soldiers, all of our